And the NOPD has identified a new person of interest in the murder of comedian Boogie B. Montrell. The police say this woman, Christina Broussard, is not wanted on criminal charges, but she may have information about the case. Montrell was caught in the crossfire of a gunfight outside the Barone Street Rouses 2 days before Christmas. Montrell's funeral is tomorrow morning at Shane Funeral Home. Visitation starts at 9:00.